Yes, my name is Omar Torres. I'm the executive director of the Santa Maria Urban Ministry. We've been in this neighborhood for 30 years. The ministry services about 600 families a month. You know, a lot of the people who come to be our clients are unfortunately in poverty.
You are entering our food pantry. This is the main reason why Santa Maria Urban Ministry is in existence.
We get a food basket every 2 weeks, going to the grocery store. All those items that they're going to get would probably cost $200. Uh-huh.
So most of our food does come from Second Harvest Food Bank. Uh-huh. People who have a community garden actually come and bring us their oranges and their celery and their spinach, and we're like, yeah, we'll take it.
People as far away as East San Jose who come and volunteer for us. Wow. We have an individual, such a great individual, but he takes two buses to get here just to volunteer.
Here is our after school program, and we have volunteers from San Jose State who also come help our kids. So yeah, this is our ABC Playtime. Uh-huh. It is a pre-kinder program, and like I said, we have four teachers who come in and teach our kids the ABCs and the 1-2-3s and teach them how to speak English.
Yeah, so volunteers who train with the RS or get trained by the RS to do taxes. Our VitaSite, our Volunteer Income Tax Assistance Program, is the oldest in Santa Clara County. So the volunteers that we have now have been doing it for 10 plus years. Mm-hmm. So I use Twitter, I use Facebook, I use Instagram, and before that, nobody knew who Santa Maria is, or was, or what they did.
I put it on our Facebook page, we're looking for shorts, we're looking for shirts, uh-huh. We're looking for pants, we're looking for blazers. Uh-huh. And people read the calling, and they come down and give us half of their closets.
Rewarding for me to be someone of the neighborhood, to be running this center. Okay.